Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to today's stream. Now, I initially was going to play two games today, but I have decided just to play one. Because when it comes to Genshin Impact, the gacha system, I fear it's doing to me what it did to Xenoblade Chronicles 2, where I ended up focusing so much on that. The game sort of got a bit boring and I was just trying to pull for the sake of pulling. Of course, that was free, so I didn't have to worry so much financially, but I may come back to it at a later date, but will not be today. So instead, we're just going to play Little Busters for about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. We'll see how I feel. But we will certainly, do that at least. Just for today though, you know, tomorrow I will do my double playthrough as normal, but not today. Bit tired as well, that probably doesn't help. So, let me just boot the game up, and we shall begin! Of course, I need to do a few little like changes on my end to make the game look decent, so you'll have to give us a second with that. Because fortunately, you don't have to worry about it. But for me, visually, I needed to make the window bigger. So I'm just going to do that now. There we go. That's better for me. Me. It's always been good for you guys, but for me it is much better. Alright, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. One other thing I need to do first. Sorry guys. It won't take long, I promise. I need to go into the stream manager so the chat actually fits. Okay. May 17th. We start on the 14th. Now we're on the 17th. We gathered up in the cafeteria as usual. Things seem a bit tense. Or a little dejected, maybe? It would be a better word. Everyone was having their breakfast in silence. Rin will always say something. And again, yes, enter button, damn it. In the very center of the table, there was a small cleaning roster board Rin had made herself. Ah, right, yeah. She made a cleaning roster and it's just for the Little Busters and no one else. So they just like, I don't like this. I found the word leader added between cleaning duty and chart on the board. I'm sure they have a lot. You'll get more. How's that fair? Oh no, that's a bit harsh. Rin looked around at our faces. Trying to avoid eye contact, Kyosuke averted his face. I'm pretty sure all their faces look like that. She has none, no. She knows what she likes and she makes sure it happens. Leaning over the table, she peered at him intently. That's our Kengo. He was gazing back at her without twitching a brow. Masato stretched out his arms towards Kengo's armpits. Then he tickled him. Wow, he's very good, isn't he? Kengo was putting up with it. Impressive, isn't it? I know there are people who aren't ticklish at all, but any of us who are just like, jeez. Oh, come on. And they're doing it as well. You probably won't be able to breathe at that point. Finally, he got angry.
1年間 kengo.
Of course she did. Of course she gave him a year.
判定おかしい!
真面目な話をしてるのにふざけた顔をしていた。
That wasn't his fault.
こいつらのせいだろう。
Poor Kengo.
しばらく放っておいたじゃないか。
くそ。 無念だ。 耐えたのがあだとなったか。
I guess he probably should have done something, shouldn't he? Well, now he gets a year as well.
普通あそこでは耐えんだろ。
Me neither.
では。 みんなこれでいいな?
It's settled, right?
なんで力を試さないんだよ?
Just as Rin was about to wrap it all up, Masato expresses his dissatisfaction.
力はいい。
What? Oh, he's gonna do it anyway.
どうして?
Of course you couldn't say that I was the one who had proposed that. She was stumped for words.
発案者だからだ。
He sold you out! She answered so easily!
なんだよ、これ。 力の入れ知恵かよ!
Oh no. Well, yeah, but it was her idea originally. I was just giving her advice. I was rushed to an explanation. Right, Rin? She nodded. Not happy with Ricky at all, are they? Masato gave Rin and me cold looks.
お前らなんか最近やけに仲良くねえか?
Oh, he's noticed. Isn't that a good thing? I forced a smile as I fudged my answer.
なんだ?なんか隠してるな、お前ら。
No, nothing.
お前には言わん。
It's a secret.
くそ、なんだよ、気になるな。ちょっと蹴らしてやるから教えろよ。
Masato, have you awoken to your masochistic side?
うっさい、やじゃ。
ものすごいプライドのなさだな。
He sure has, Jesus. I am the only one whom Rin is now relying on. I finally realized it. But I wonder, why did she choose me? Was it simply because I happened to be with her at the time? If Masato or Kengo had been there instead, would she have asked them for advice? I guess she would have. I am not so sure about that, Riki-kun. Then I'd be the one becoming curious about what Rin was hiding, just like Masato now was. Maybe. I don't think so, do you?
おい、こら、宿題移させろ。
Excuse me, what?
前みたく、宇宙人がノートをビームで焼き払っていきましたとか言い逃れすればいいだろう。
Only Masato would come up with a joke, with an excuse like that, wouldn't he?
そいつは二度も通用する技じゃねえ。
It's not gonna work a first time, goddammit! Ah, cool. Welcome to my chat, Death Bellows. Masato is best girl. Oh, yeah, I can see that.
そんなに頻繁に宇宙人が現れたらどう考えても不自然だろう。
その一度目も教師は何も聞かなかったことにしていたがな。
Wow, so it didn't even work.
なんだよ。通用してねえみたいに言うなよ。
I guess the ends justify the means. I've played some of it before. I haven't played all of it before. Never completed it. I did like 3 routes, I think I did. Rin 1. Kurugaya. Kud. I think that was it. I think those are the 3 I did. Plus, the version I played didn't have the new characters, so... You know, though, I haven't done those either.
宇宙人を関西人にでもしてみたらどうだ? よっぽど自然だろ?
Kansai, man. Kansai, located in the central western part of Japan, Kansai is one of the 8 regions of the country. The region includes prefectures such as Kyoto and Osaka, where you can find the offices of a certain studio called Key. Of course they'd put themselves into their game, wouldn't they? So that, there you go, if you ever wondered where Key based, there you go.
なるほど。 関西人がノートをビームで焼き払っていきました。
That's not going to work, surely.
すげえな、俺。関西を敵に回しているのか?
No, for you it's not bravery, it's just stupidity.
しかし、なんで俺が関西人にそんな恨みを買っているんだという話になんねえか?
He's thinking too much, isn't he?
その前に、ビームで焼き払うという設定を見直せ。
True.
バカだな、こいつら。
But yeah, the last time I played Little Busters was like 8 or 9 years ago. Most of it is completely gone to me now. It's sort of, I guess it's sort of like semi-partially blind. I grabbed Kyosuke's right arm and pulled him a little away from the others.
どうした?
Kyosuke, do you know about what Rin is doing now?
なんかやってんのか?
Yeah. You must have already realized she's hiding something from you.
何のことを言いたいのかよくわからないが、そんなのはいつものことだろ。
What could he mean by that? Huh?
あいつが何をしたいか、そんなことはわからない。だって、あいつ自身わかってないんだろうからな。
Well, you get to experience it all again, so that's just a bonus. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. And it'll be interesting to do these other routes that have been added to the game from the version I played.
ただ、俺は明確な目的を持つ日まで見守ってやってるだけさ。
And give her many more cats. Okay. Right now, Rin's delving into some deep mysteries. Does she have a clear purpose in doing so? Probably not.She's just going after what's immediately in front of her eyes, like a cat chasing after every strange thing. Yes, this is the Steam version, yes. As soon as morning homeroom ended, Masato came over to my desk.
悪い、リキ、ノート交換してくれ。
Do we really lend him the notebook after what he did to the, dictionary we lent him? That'd be a problem for me.
お前普段ちゃんとしてきてるから、たまに忘れても大丈夫だって。
Use your space alien excuse.
そんなに頻繁に宇宙人来てることにしたら、やばいって。頭おかしいやつじゃねえか。
Well, you are crazy, Masato. Come on. He already thinks you're crazy. The other classmates tensed up when they heard the front door open.
Yeah, おはよう、おはよう。
Saigusa-san! It was Saigusa-san. Having noticed that it was not the teacher, they heaved sighs of relief.Morning, Saigusa-san. Since her classroom was a bit far from here, I wondered if she was going to make it there in time.
なんだよ、お前割り込むなよ。俺の方が先にリキに助けてもらうんだよ。
Is that right?
そうなの?
No, it's fine. Forget about him.
リキ様!
Oh, savage. うるせえ! So, what is it today?
ね、筆ペン貸してほしいんだけど。
More dictionarypedia. Calligraphy pen. A pen with a calligraphy brush-like tip designed to make writing using it to resemble traditional Asian calligraphy. Unlike traditional calligraphy brushes, which need to be dipped in ink every few strokes, the calligraphy pen has an internal ink reservoir, making it easier and more convenient to use. Calligraphy pen? I wonder if I have it.We're going to wander! Sorry, I must go wandering around in order to fight stronger guys.
まあ、そっか、しょうがないね。じゃあ、他の人に借りてくるよ。ありがとう。
Now, no, when I first played through, I did every sort of little bonus thing. But if I'm going to play this game streaming it multiple times, all the different routes, I'm going to want to save their unique dialogue for their routes, I figure. So, you know, it'll keep things interesting.
すみません、ちょっといいですか?
Saigusa-san took off. Seeking a strong opponent, I wander around the campus. Oh, it's Kengo again. Battle start!
いいだろう。受けて立とう。
Alright, let's see if we can win this time.I mean, we got so close to beating him last time. It was so disappointing that that last strike failed. He's got power up of his own. We'll see what we get. Right on toy car. What? God damn it. This is gonna go badly.
Battle start!
ここが急所か
Oh, jeez! half my health in one go.
それ
許せ。
行
け。
Absolutely destroyed.
時間の無駄だったな。
Oh, god damn it. Oh, that was so bad.
お前はこれからこう呼ばれる。
Loves Kyosuke. Don't make something weird, okay? Loves Kyosuke. That is weird. I mean, at least I'm still gonna stay at rank 2 for now.
持ち物には能力アップやヒットポイント回復などいろいろな効果があり、発動するタイミングも様々だ。中には能力がダウンしてしまうものもある。
Of course, I can't really expect to do very well on my first run of the game. Because all my stats are base stats. Kyosuke left me with these words. A battle is about to begin between Masato and Kyosuke. Let's go! This matchup interests me, I'll check it out. When is...
悪いな、京介。今だけは同情するぜ。
その筋肉が伊達じゃないってところ見せてもらおうか。
Oh, he's bragging about muscles. Alright. I wonder when Kamari's actually gonna get a fight.
まずはこいつだ。へっ、絶好調だぜ。
こいつは反則かな。いい感じじゃねえか。こいつは反則かな。きたきたきた。この時のために取っておいたのさ。きたきたきた。
Look at those stats, man. What'll you get, Masato?
おっと。
The toothbrush.
おのいいじゃねえか。
And the laundry peg.
金棒って言うんだぜ。
This might be interesting.
バトルスタートだ。いけ。
おっと。
Oof.
あらあら。
Well, the toothbrush does more damage than the pegs, but the pegs can actually do more, right?
What?
See, if you get a load of pegs on, you'll do a lot. Three laundry pegs.
なるほど。
Oh, he's leveled it up as well. Ooh.
Okay. もはやこの武器は俺の分身だ。
We took a load of pegs off.
What?
I think he might win. I think Masato might win. Oh, he parried it though. Oh, there you go.
なるほど。
Oh.
こういうことか。
使うぜ。
Oh, he has the rice ball. Oh.
かわいそうにゃ。
This might be interesting. Oh, Masato's nearly got him. I think Masato's going to win.
どうだ。
He wins!
今回は武器に助けられたな。
Now, I think the toothbrush can be pretty strong as well, to be fair.
お前にはこんなのがお似合いだぜ。
なんだそりゃ。
The boy who yearns after Masato's strength? What? Well, there you go. That's the first change of the battle rankings for a while. Guess I head back to class.Alright. The muscles came out on top in the end. During recess.
Teme, Kengo!
What are they arguing about this time? All of a sudden, Masato screamed angrily.
Nanda, Sozoshi.
Hey, what happened?
Gotham da yo!
What are you talking about? Gotham?
Yeah. 話せば長くなるが。
Something tells me we'll find out anyway.
極めるに寒いで、なんて読むんだ？
お前はゴッサムとでも呼んでおけ。
そうなのか。今年の冬はゴッサムだね、とか言うのか。
Oh dear.
よし、今年の冬に早速使ってみるぜ。
Why on earth does he listen to Kengo's advice? Considering they get it. They're at each other's throats half the time.
ということがあったんだ。
Gotham.
だが、さっきの時間に国語辞典を眺めていたら、これは極寒と読むらしいじゃねえか。
It took you that long to look it up. Jeez.
俺は危うくこいつのせいで、今年の冬はゴッサムだねと言っちまうところだったんだ。
Fair enough.
そんな漢字も読めんやつが悪い。
てめえだって厨房の頃、美術の粘土細工の時間にカバンと靴を間違えて一人で靴を作ってたことがあっただろうが。
Wow, he made shoes? In junior high, impressive.
あん時のクラス中を笑いに包んだお前の姿が未だに忘れられねえぜ。
だからなんだ。
てめえの方がバカだってことだ。
No, you're all muscle, mate. As soon as Kengo heard that line,
なんだと。
Here we go. He lost his temper.
バカにバカ呼ばわりされる筋合いはない。
やる気か？受けて立つぜ。
The tone of Masato's reply only added to the tension. The air in the class became electric as everyone's attention turned toward them.
おい、また井ノ原と宮沢が追っ始めそうだぞ。
In no time, the other classmates had formed a circle around the two. Oh no, what should I do? I didn't see Kyosuke among them. I'll have to call him here fast before it starts.
立てよ、てめえ。見る影もねえほどボコボコに。
Who was that? Masato fell onto a desk. Seemed like his back had been kicked by someone.
まったく、バカどもが。時と場合を考えてじゃれ合い。
Kuragaya-san! There was a female student behind Masato.
Kurugaya da!
Her sudden appearance surprised us.
Teme, nani shiagaru!
Sore wa kochi no serifu da. Konna toko de nani shite yagaru.
Oh my god, we're gonna have another fight!
Yaru nara basho o kaeru. Seki made modore.
Oh no! The onlookers opened a route for Kurugaya-san. It was like in The Legend of Moses.
Teme, 女が口を挟めるようなぬるい状況じゃねえんだよ。黙ってろ。
So all of a sudden it's Masato versus Kurugaya.
それは何だ。私に喧嘩を売っているの。
脅してんだよ。てめえに売るには喧嘩はもったいね
え。I would technically say you're picking a fight.
今日が冷めたな。ここまでだ。
Well done, Kurugaya-san. You put out a fire there. Kengo breathed a sigh and stood up, starting to prepare for the next class.
てめえ、逃げるのかよ！
クルガヤの顔を見たら、馬鹿げたことで熱くなりすぎと反省した。それと、その女を舐めない方がいい。
Ooh, Kengo warning Masato about someone. Must be strong, eh?
え？
これは忠告だ、マサト。
Then Kengo left the classroom.
で、なんで？私を血まつるんだったか。
She cast Masato a sidelong glance provocatively.
マジでぶっ飛ばされてえのかよ、てめえ。上等だ。泣いても知らねえぞ。
Masato really will just fight with anyone, won't he?
ほう。このお姉さんを泣かせられる男などそうはいないぞ。果たして君はどうかな、マサト。
This will be interesting. Wait a second, Kurugaya-san! Are you sure you want to challenge him?
ルールがあったろ。それを適用してもらおう。
Ooh, the battle ranking system, eh? Hearing her words, the audience started roaring.
来るぜ、バトルだ！てめえら、準備はいいか！
Yahoo! Let's go! Oh my god! Everybody's completely out of control.
心配いらん。君は黙って見てる。
Oh yeah, because she's a girl, she gets to pick her weapon as well. Even if she says that... Well, let's... Is watch the battle Kurugaya route? Because I want to avoid all of the routes. I do happen to wonder if it actually matters. Stop them. It's dangerous.
なんでつまらん。ノリノリで応援してくれるかと思った。うん、 仕方ない。面白少年の相手もここまでとするか。
え、逃げる気かよてめえ。
君は力君に感謝すべきだな。
こらこら、上司相手に何の騒ぎだ。
I mean, I hope that was a, I hope that was the way to avoid her route, but if it isn't, it's just one choice. If I just focus on like Rin, I'm sure I'll be fine. Kyosuke. When I turned around, I found Kyosuke coming through the window. Good timing, Kyosuke. I was relieved by his arrival.
Natsume Kyosuke, datta kara.
Oh, ore wo shitteru no ka? Hanashi ga hayai na.
君たちは自分が有名人だと自覚した方がいいな。
They certainly are. They always fight during break, don't they?
おっしゃる通りで。
He smiled wryly.
逃がきはもういい。さっさと始めようぜ。
We're not fighting anymore, Masato. Let it go.
ああ、バトルだな。
The entire audience, waiting for his signal, turned their gaze on him.Here? However, as we look back to the center of the circle, she's gone.
No! どこ行きやがった、ライライダニー!
Who the hell's ライライダニー? While everyone was paying attention to Kyosuke, Kurugaya-san had vanished.
へえ、面白いやつだな。
What do you mean? Kyosuke pointed at Masato's back.
Nani?
There was a piece of paper saying, I'm stupid, guahaha, on his back. He has it, it's his muscles, they stop him from feeling much.
Yeah, 気づいていたと思う。
Oh, he did, okay. Never mind.
この一枚はあえて貼らせてやったに過ぎん。
You bullshitter. No, you didn't.
じゃ、お前の負けだな。
Exactly. There was a sunflower blooming on top of Masato's head.Of course, it was not a real one.
いつの間に?
あまりに似合ってるんで、気づかなかったぜ。
似合わねえよ。
Hey, maybe it does, if no one noticed it.
リキ、相手の女子の名前は?
Yeah, that was Kurugaya-san.
なるほど。あの動きはうちのチームに欲しい人材だな。盗塁王も有名じゃないぜ。
Something tells me Ricky's gonna have to do some major string pulling to get her in on board. Maybe. Anyway, I was relieved that nothing violent had happened. We are doing self-study now because the teacher is away. Masato sighed as his tension was drained off and, leaning back on the face to face the ceiling, fell asleep. Some of the classmates were killing time with their cell phones. That reminded me of something.Come to think of it, I've saved the QR code that should lead to Kyosuke's website. Kyosuke's website. No, that didn't happen yet, Death Fellows. We've yet to get that far yet. This is still my first playthrough as well, so...And because I'm aware that doing Rin's route first, well, when you do Rin's route, it resets everyone's stats back to base. So I wanted to get that out of the way, build her up for her second part, and go from there. Fuck it, let's access the site! I guess this makes me a bad student as well. I turned on my cell phone and went to the site. I saw a site titled, Kyosuke's One Question, One Answer. I scrolled down on it and found a lot of questions and their answers.Looks like the concept of this site is that Kyosuke is answering questions from the entire school by himself. I wonder what on earth has motivated him. Let's see. Nickname, K-Man, number 13. Question. A question for Natsume-senpai. Known for his multitude of techniques, please tell me what is an effective ultimate technique to use when you're up against multiple enemies alone. Answer. If I reveal it here, I will no longer be able to use it myself. But okay, I'm gonna tell you. This technique becomes more effective the more enemies there are. It allows you to escape from any battle, even if you're unarmed. A real trump card, so to speak. It's called the ultimate technique, Shuffle Time. It's really simple. You only have to yell, "Shuffle, time start!" The phrase "shuffle time" itself is the finishing move. They will get the impression that a shuffle time has started since you said so. Some of them will start looking around. Some will start inspecting the weapons they had in hand. They will ponder what exactly is going on, what exactly is being shuffled. I've even seen some people start changing places with people around them. And whilst they're dumbfounded by shuffle time, you can make a run for it. When it finally dawns on them that nothing is in fact being shuffled, you will already be taking a shower at home as if nothing happened. That's the trick. I'm impressed by his persuasiveness. Read the next one. Let's see. Number 12. Nickname, Yokosuga Kare. Question. Kyosuke-senpai, any personal anecdotes of your heroic ventures to overcome the tribulations of some particular test? Answer. You should ask Masato. I believe he's had more than his fair share of those. He always tries his best to put something in the answer column even if he doesn't know the answer. We all could learn something from him. Actually, I happen to have his test sheet from World History with me, so let me give you some examples. Question. Who are the three people that comprise the triumvirate in 43 BC? Answer. Octavianus, Antonius, Macedonus. Explanation. On first glance, it looks almost natural to see Masato as part of the world history. It's possible to make one's name look legit by suffixing you or nus into it. It's a clever answer that targets the blind spot of world history. Question. When Attila invaded Rome in 452, who was it that persuaded him to withdraw? Answer. Me. Ore. The correct answer is Leo, Rio. But for an unknown reason, it was reversed, and as a result, Masato became a historical figure once more. Question. What's the most primitive hominid discovered in 1924 in the Republic of Botswana, Buchanaland, at the time of discovery? Answer. Autotoratora EX. What? He was close to the answer. Australopithecus? But his memory was vague, and after searching for something that resembled the correct answer, he came up with a name fit for a mysterious super robot. His creativity is outstanding. I'll talk about my own stories another time. What a thought-provoking answer. Alright, start studying. Oops, I almost got too excited about this. I've got to study. I closed the cell phone and opened a notebook. If I did much more reading, I was going to get my throat done. It's recess again. I saw Rin stand up and walk out of the room. Then I remembered something. The cat might possibly deliver another task to her. Let's run after Rin. I quickly followed after her. Rin was talking with her cats. Let's watch her for a while. Oh, Lennon's the one who normally brings the notes. Meow. The cats recognized her and started gathering around her. Roll, roll. Tickling a tabby cat's neck, Rin was thinking about something. How many games can you play with your cat anyway? Out in a public place with no tools. That's gonna be difficult, isn't it? Roly roly roll. That's what it's doing, right? Rin lay down. And of course they all jump on her, right? Does she have 100? He took a heavy step on her.
Omaera, omoi zo. Omotai.
Rin is very small, so I'm sure a lot of cats at once is going to be a bit much for her.
そこで不思議そうに見るな。払いのけられないだろう。もう好きにしろ。で、なんで降り始めるんだ。
Because you gave them permission and they're like, I don't want to do that anymore.
もう飽きたのかお前たち。
Oh look, there's Lennon.
ほんとしょうがないな。少しはやる気を継続しろ。継続は力なりだぞ。
Silly Lennon.
あ、お前。
She reached for the cat's tail. She seemed to have gotten another letter. Okay, I think I've waited long enough. What is our next task?
うわ、リキだ。
No need to try and act cool. I know what you've been doing. Rin waved away her cats, took a breath, and faced me. I guess she's trying to pretend she wasn't playing with them after all.
次の課題は学食を救えだ。
What's wrong with the cafeteria? Save the cafeteria? Didn't know they had any problems.
そういえば、コロッケそばが大変まずい。
The croquet soba? Croquet soba, a Japanese dish which combines Japanese-style deep-fried croquettes made with mashed potato base and Japanese buckwheat soba noodles. Is the main component the croquette or the soba? The answer is yes. So what?
それをメニューから外せば学食は救われるはずだ。
I don't know if that's how it works. I agree that the croquet soba is yucky, but I think it has to be something else.
他に何かあるか?
No. Anyway, let's go to the cafeteria and talk with the staff. The small bell on her head jingled and she took the lead. Because it's her mission, so she's doing it. Hello. I addressed a female staff member who was looking bored.
どうしたんだい?
コロッケそばが大変まずいのだが。
No, don't say that.
あれは一部の生徒からリクエストがあったから入れてみたのよ。立ち食いの蕎麦屋さんにはよくあるメニューなのよ。
は?、huh? It was requested?
つゆでコロッケがグズグズになる。
つゆにはそれがいいらしいのよ。
Okay, soba lovers. But are you a soba lover, Rin? Didn't think so.
今すぐやめた方がいい。つゆじゃない人はコロッケのグズグズのは食べたくないからな。
She's being very, how should I say it? Rude?
でもあれでしょ? 天ぷらとかはいいわけでしょ?
Burstapedia! Tempura. Tempura is a Japanese dish prepared by deep frying battered seafood or vegetables, and is typically eaten with a dipping sauce called tensuyu, or salt. Unlike croquettes or cutlets, tempura is not breaded with panko. What's panko?
何がだ?
コロッケも天ぷらと同じ揚げ物。食べてる途中でつゆが染みて柔らかくなって崩れちゃうでしょう。
Okay, fair point.
うん。天ぷらもすぐグズグズになるな。
Rin, you just like saying mushy mushy, don't you?
でしょ?だから慣れよ。食べてたら美味しくなるわよ。ありもので済む手間のかからないメニューだしね。とりあえず、もうしばらく様子見といったところね。
I guess it's just that they don't have many easy to make foods, I imagine.
そうか。あ、いや、それではこの食堂は救われない。
What's it need saving from again?
え?
The staff member was startled by Rin's wild statement. Seems like I need to help her out. No, no, wait a second, Rin.I don't think the croquet soba would be the problem.
そうなのか?じゃあ何なんだ?
Let's ask her. We were wondering if you have any problems with this cafeteria.
問題?問題ね。
Now, I like this visual novel, because even the side characters all have voice acting. Not all of them do. Key just puts that bit of care in their games, is all.
あなたたちのお友達の喧嘩ぐらいなもんね。
Of course.
そうか。 あいつらか。行くぞ、リキ。
Time to go scold Kengo and Masato.
あ、でもおばさんたちは元気なぐらいが嬉しいから。
Without listening to the rest of her answer, Rin rushed out of the cafeteria. The staff lady and I looked at each other.
何かまずいこと言っちゃったかしら。
You've unexpectedly caused some trouble. No, Kengo and Masato are quite tough, so there shouldn't be any problem, I think. When I reached the classroom, it had already begun. Rin's leg and Kengo's shinai were crossing in the air.Presumably victim to Rin's surprise attack, Masato had fallen down unconscious with his face pressed against the wall.
何事だ。
問答無用。
Oh, jeez. Stop! Calm down, you guys! They weren't listening to me at all. Just seconds after, the sunlight from the window was blocked off for a moment.
ちょい待った。ルールに乗っ取ってもらおうか。
Kyosuke got down on his knees and caught Rin's kick and Kengo's shinai with his hands. And think Kyosuke lost to Masato. He's not a slouch.
このカード、順位が離れているから成立しない。今すぐやめてもらおうか。
His words silenced the audience. They started scattering, and in no time the atmosphere of the room was back to normal.
What?なんだ。
Masato came to and stood up.
お？もしかして俺が昼寝ぶっこいてる間にてめえら戦ってたのか。
I'm sure no one would think someone who is curled up with his face pressed against the wall is taking a nap.
まあな。
God damn it, Masato.
お前バカだろ。
で、結果は？
無効試合。
No
game.
No contest.
まあ何でもいいや。俺が戦えるんだったらな。リン、この場で試合を申し込むぜ。
Oh yeah, he raised up to rank 4, so he technically could fight her now. Oh, they are doing it! Nice.
まずはこいつだ。こいつはやべえぜ。自分で笑えてくら。
使ってみよう。お前ら、こいつをやる。頑張れ。これを試してみよう。何かが変わった気がするな。
How many cats does she get?
よし、来た。
よし。
9 cats.
後でいっぱいいいもん食わせてやるからな。
Well, Masato is fucked, cause as I discovered, the banana peel is worth nothing.
Fight!
そこだ。
Wow, 9 cats and only one of them did anything.
どうだ。
God damn, this fight's gonna take forever at this rate.
Kanera! いい感じだ。今夜この武器を抱いて寝るぜ。
The set trap trick, eh?
痛いわ。
Oof.
行くぜ。
そこだ。
へへへ。Kanera!
How do you block cats with a banana peel of all things?
頑張れ。
く
そ。さらにお前たちとの絆が深まったな。
Well, this isn't going well, is it, for Rin? Oof.
どうだ?
Looks like Rin's gonna lose.
痛いわ。
Oh, she is. She's totally gonna lose. Jeez.
Kanera!
行け!
よし、来た!
Why is Masato so strong all of a sudden?
行く!
Oh!
頑張れ!
Time up!
Oh, a time out! Oh, right. So does this mean Masato can't actually win? She's on like one hit point, and then he couldn't hit her, his attack wouldn't hit again. To be fair, he would literally have won if it wasn't for the set piece of this.
ここまでか。
Well, Rin keeps her top 3 position. When is Kamari gonna get to fight as well? I felt my cell phone vibrating. I quietly opened it under my desk to take a look. It was a mail from Rin. We haven't solved the problem yet. You're absolutely right.
Nani?
Rin yelled in surprise.
Baka 2人 の喧嘩は迷惑じゃない?
Yeah, the staff lady told me so after you left the cafeteria. And she said she's happy seeing the students who use the cafeteria being lively.
なんかムカつくな。
She didn't really give her a proper answer then, did she? Well, personal opinions aside.
コロッケそばでもなく、バカ二人の喧嘩でもない。だとすると、一体何なんだ?
That's the big question, isn't it? This is quite a difficult task.
おい!どこだ!うらぁ!
Pardon me, sorry.Oh, Misato. I heard Misato's voice from a distance. Let's wander. Another battle? Okay, I'll be the winner. Well, I think we need more time to think it over.
どうした?いきなり男らしい目つきになってるぞ。
Yeah, I gotta go.Should I have taken a break? It's too late now, anyway. Well, it's the rematch of the century.
悪いが、手加減はなしだ。
I expect no less from you, Kengo. I've just got to hope I get a good reckon. Weapon, I reckon.
どれ、使うか。使えるものだな。どれ、使うか。確かに変わった。
I mean, the fact he has all those buffs and I don't.
これは、いい戦いになりそうだ。
どのようにして
戦うか。Well, this is going to go awful.
バトルスタート。
行くぞ。
見えた。
Whoa, I parried it.
それ。
Wow, that does a lot. What?
来た。
Oof.
行け。
Oh man. What the hell? Three hits? Oh, he's already maxed it. What? How has he mastered it already?
時間の無駄だったな。
The chopsticks weren't that bad. It's just that he had a weapon he already had mastery of. That's the only reason he beat me.
お前にはこんなのがお似合いだろう。
Masato's keeper. Alright, let's do this.
武器には様々な攻撃特性がある。特性が同じなら、違う武器で覚えたコツも引き継がれる。
Oh, okay.
同じ特性の武器を使い続ければ非常に有効だな。
Did he... I can't remember. I think he used the Super Ball. Maybe that's why he already had mastery over it. Buru 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 buru. Kamari! Come on, it's Kamari's first fight. We gotta watch.English.
期待以上は引き返せない。いいな。
All right, Kyosuke versus Kamari.
じゃあ、いい感じだね。
Wow, that's really good, isn't it?
来た来た来た。
この時のために取っておいたのさ。いい感じじゃねえか。
Wow, Kamari doesn't really have very good stats, does she?
いい感じじゃねえか。
これにするよ。
来たな。
Oh, the toothbrush. Sorry, Kamari. Rip.
Fight.
What on earth would the magic hat do?
Tooth.
And for a sugar fiend like Kamari, the toothbrush must be her worst enemy. Oof. Nice. The cutting loose hat's rope trip. Well, this would be a closer fight than I thought.
もはやこの武器は殺戮兵器と化した。
I think the toothbrush is OP myself.
うりゃ。
Oh, I didn't. Sorry, Kamari, you did your best.
これ使うよ。ピカピカ。
Oh, she has her own healing item.
水押しだ!
Ow! Critical hit!
これくらいでいいのかな?
いい感じですよ!
Well, she got a second level in that one. It was always going to be a tough ask to beat Kyosuke. But she did her best. Terrifying. Her hair is made of cotton candy. Well, now everyone has a custom title except for Kengo. Ooh. A battle is about to begin between Masato and Rin. Wow, everyone gets to fight this time.
Rin, 俺の強さをとくと味わえ!
お前に明日などない!
Wow, that's a bit grim. You will die here today.
まずはこいつだ! こいつはやべえぜ! 自分で笑えてくれ!
Okay, let's see what we got here.
よし、来た!
しまった!
Rubber band and sticky tape. It's okay to shoot the rubber band from your fingers. Kids play like that all the time, by Kyosuke.
バトルスタートだ!
Ooh. Both are guaranteed two hitters, so... Ooh, this'll be close.
決めるぜ!
Oh, critical hit though, that changes things. It's rendered immobile. Oh. Well, looks like Rin might keep rank 3 after all. Ooh, a counter attack with sticky tape. And a parry. Another critical hit, Masato. You're really dealing them out today. Well. Looks like I was wrong about Rin. She's going to lose. Wow.
どうだ? いい筋肉だったろ?
Oh no, I'm surrounded by muscle bounds now.
よし、この称号をやろう。やじゃボケー!
Skating scout after Masato's strength. Who won a title like that? Well, there was only one change in the battle rankings. Oh no, I'm gonna have to fight Masato now, aren't I? He's gonna kick my ass. Really, I liked considering Rin as like a buffer between me and Masato and Kyosuke. Because they are going to kick my ass. It's lunchtime. I brought my lunch at the school store. Come to think of it, I wondered if I could find Kumari-san at the rooftop again. It might be nice to have lunch with her. Boop-boop. Denied. She's relaxing at her favorite place, so I'd feel bad about disturbing her too much. So I decided to have my lunch in the classroom. Woohoo! Baseball practice! After school, we started practice. Oh, we will now. But she barely hits the strike zone once every three balls? She'll end up walking me every time. Indeed. I think that's a bit... Oh, okay. Are you sure?
8 ball.
Wow. Am I still walking?
4-shin.
Oh.
どうだ? リンの球の感想は?
Well, she's getting better. I don't get it. With all these new rules...
そうか?
I don't get it, no-kan.
練習じゃこら!
Yeah, let's just keep practicing. Time for baseball! And there's Kumari running around as usual. So cute. Wow, there's a big cat there.
Batting to shibi renshu start da.
I don't think I've ever seen the big cat on the baseball field when I played this years ago. You can bring up the menu by right-clicking, flicking up on your touch screen, or by pressing escape. Okay. Woohoo!
Asa meshi mai da.
Ah, I missed it.
Ri wa narete kita ne.
Sonna ni hara ga hetta ka?
Got it. Juggling it back and forth is going to be difficult. Woo!
Meow!
Goddammit. It's hard to judge.
本当にあんなしの方がいいのか?
Well, there's combo. Combo's getting you more stat buffs, I'm pretty sure. Big cat! Whoa, shit! That was scary. Ah, oh, I missed Misato, unlucky. Oof. Ow. I didn't even hit your cats yet.
もう案の入っていない生八つ足はいいだろう。少しは案が入ってる方の生八つ足のことも考えてやれよ。 Damn it.
I'd love to be able to hit it to Kamari. Oh. Slam.
大ファールだな。
The ball I hit flew over the school building.
しかしまあ、細い体でよくあそこまで飛ばしたな。
I know. Who'd have thought?
和製一郎の称号をやろう。
No thanks. It sounds stupid.
ボールが切れた。
Oh no. Kosuke put his glove on the ground and stood up. Time to collect?
Ah.
So we're gonna meet someone, aren't we? I headed towards the direction I had hit the last ball to. Ah. To the courtyard. There's only one person we could possibly be in here. Or is there? It was quiet and empty. I wonder if the ball fell somewhere over in here. Even if it was only a fluke, I still couldn't believe I had hit it so far. I surprised even myself. Although I searched the grounds from one end to the other, I couldn't find the ball. I slowly moved further away from the fields, and before I knew it, I was here. As I thought, it's not here either. It had been a while since we started gathering the balls. I'd better get back soon. I saw something white under the big Zelkovia tree, which was located at the end of the courtyard. There seemed to be somebody there. I decided to ask if she knew about the ball. The white thing I first mistook for a person was a parasol. I felt that it looked familiar. This parasol belonged to... Since all my attention was focused on the parasol, it was already too late when I noticed it. I felt something through my shoe. My toe was touching something soft. And also, I'd heard a strange voice. The parasol spoke! No way. What on earth am I thinking? There's the new character! There was a girl in front of my eyes. She was looking up at me. Then, she looked up at the blue sky above me. Nishizono-san? It was Mio Nishizono, a classmate. I'm sorry. I apologized for kicking her. That was all my fault. I must have hurt you. I'm so sorry. I bowed my head. She didn't say anything and just looked at me. She was staring at me in silence. Could it be that she was angry?
Naoe-san. Kasa.
Nani?
Kasa wo totte itadakemasu ka?
Sure. I had accidentally knocked the parasol over when I stumbled. I handed the white parasol back to her.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
No, that was my fault. The parasol had probably been shielding her from the rays of the sun. I hope the reason she was gazing at me like that was just because that she was dazzled by the sun. How did she know? Yeah, thanks. Oh no. Without changing her facial expression, she muttered. Yeah, she really must be angry. It's a joke, right? Because it's a joke. Oh, that's a relief. I knew it was a joke, but it was still bad for my heart. I looked at the parasol and I handed over to her. I guess she was using it to keep the sunlight filtering through the trees off of her. A white parasol. It was nothing new and just an everyday item. But that was what set Nishizono-san apart from her peers. I've only had a few opportunities to chat with her, even though we are classmates. Nishizono-san, are you really alright?
Hi. Fureta teido desu kara, daishoubu desu.
Aw man, I'm looking forward to doing her route. In the OG game, when I played it like 8 or 9 years ago, she was probably one of my favourite characters. But I didn't do her route, because normally I'd save the character I really liked till last. But of course, in this game, that's a mistake. Yokatta. I sighed in relief and looked at her once again. You're reading a book? She was holding a paperback book in her right hand. The title was printed in too small a font to read.
Hi.
It was the season for the Zelkova tree to put out fresh leaves, and it was bristling with liveliness. Sunlight was sifting in on us through the gaps in the leaves. The trees fluttering reminded me of the beginning of summer. This is a good place for reading, I think. I felt a breeze caress my cheeks. She nodded calmly. It certainly isn't a bad place to read a book. She had a troubled look. Until you get hit by baseballs! A ball? Oh my god! I had totally forgotten that I was here to find the ball. And she just mentioned you got interrupted by a ball. In other words, that meant... She picked up a baseball from behind her. It seemed nearly impossible for her to hold it with her small hand. If you were to describe Masato's hand as a baseball glove, you'd have to say her hand is like a maple leaf. Oh no, did I hit her? She does not look amused, does she? Yeah, indeed! I couldn't tell her I was one of them now. Did it hurt you? If the ball had hit her, I'd have to apologize much more than when I'd kicked her earlier. Phew! That's good. I was really relieved. But how am I going to get the ball back from her? I know the best way is to be honest, but I'm a bit hesitant. That ball is...
Hi.
Even so, I gathered my courage to tell her the truth.
Oi! Nikki!
Oh, look who's here! Just as I was trying to do so, I heard a loud voice.
Mada ball mitsukannai no ka?
You didn't get to tell her.
Tetsudai ni kite yatta zo.
I'm not sure if their timing was good or bad. I'm afraid one of them may let their tongue slip. Rin stood back. It was probably because I was talking with a girl she didn't know. Masato was then the only liability. There goes his tongue! God damn it! God damn it, Masato, why would you do that?
ただでさえボール少ねえんだからよ。トロトロしてんじゃねえよ、ったく。お前それでもやる気あんのか？ああ、もちろん野球のことだとも。お前は野球を言って。おっ！
He said too much! I hurriedly slammed my hand over his mouth. Nishizono-san. Gomenasai. I wasn't trying to hide it. I just... Ooh, that look. I waited for her reply. But she stayed silent. Nishizono-san? Wait, what does she mean by that? Saying so, she held out the ball to me.
Sekinin?
He's not thinking what normally that means, is he? Masato turned his icy eyes on me. No, no, don't be getting any weird ideas. Ooh, pouty face. Did the ball hit you after all? I'm really sorry. Are you okay? Show me. It was a joke.
ま、何にしてもリキが悪いな。謝っとけ。
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll bring you some compresses.
いえ、本当に大丈夫ですから。でも…
さ、続きだ。ほら、行くぞ。
Giving Rin, who was standing behind us, a pat on the shoulder, Masato headed back to the grounds with her. I left the shade of the Zelkova tree and followed after them. Well, see you, Nishizono-san. I turned back to look at her one last time. She was reading her book under the shade of the tree. It didn't look like she was going to answer. It seemed as though she had already forgotten all about what had just happened. To her, we no longer existed. She looked very solitary, like she was shut in her own closed world. In her serenity, it looked as though she was part of some famous illustration. Our sudden appearance had been of no significance to her. It didn't affect her world at all. I wondered what it was that she was reading. I decided to ask her next time. I'm sure there'll be many more next time. Okay, back to practice. Here we go. Ah.
Yes.
Oof. I'm at least they caught it. I'm not knocking them over like I was before. Woohoo! Nice. It'd be cool if I could actually throw a hit home run. Oh, I missed the big cat and Kamari. Ah. Not that I'm trying to hit Kamari, mind.
Oh no!
I'm sorry, Rin. Oh, look at that big kitty. Aww. Ah, Miss Masato. Okay, let's see what we can do now.
あの頃のお前はハングリーだったぜ。
Hit the ball when Masato hits it back. Whee! Nice!
よし、今日はこのくらいにしておこう。Okidoke,
Kyosuke. Wow, my judgment really went up. Kamari's agility is shot up as well as her judgment. What do you mean? Rin's cats were getting together around her as she stood on the pitching mound. She doesn't want to step on you, kitties. Please move. She tried throwing them all away, but they kept rolling back up to her. They continued it over and over. There was a shadow of a female student approaching Rin from behind. Oh shit, it's Sasami Sasasagawa!
Sasasagawa Sasami!
Rin jumped back.
また出やがった!
I don't think she ever comes to our practices before in the original version.
あれがリンのライバルか?
That it is. The Cat Queen, apparently. Kyosuke commented while carefully fiddling with a speed gun. She's a member of the softball club that's practicing on the opposite side. This may mean trouble.
ちゃんと後であのトンボみたいな棒で鳴らしておく。
そういう問題じゃありませんことよ。あと、みたいじゃなくてトンボで合ってます。グラウンドとは高みを目指し汗を流すスポーツマンのためのトレーニングの場所。あなたたちのように目標もなく猫とじゃれ合ってるような人たちのためにある場所じゃありませんの。お分かり？
Don't be like that。
一応試合を目指しているらしい。
らしい？まるでどうでもいい話みたいですわね。
You're proving her point that you don't care。
正直どうでもいい。
She's too honest。
なら我がソフトボール部がのびのび練習できるよ、明け渡すべきではなくて。
その発想はないな。
ナッツメリー、我がソフトボール部までを侮辱しましたわね。
I don't think that's what she's trying to do at all。 She clenched her fists and trembled with anger。 There was a cat who didn't understand what was going on at her feet。 He was brushing his cheek against her shoe。 Aww。
こいつまで私をバカに。
先輩に対して無礼な。
Oh no。Wham! Another softball member kicked the cat. Oh my god, what a... Oh, this makes me so mad! The kick sent the cat into the air.
Tezuka!
The cat spun around and safely landed on its feet. Isn't it lucky it's a cat then, isn't it? However, he cried weakly and lay low. A shadow fell over Rin's face. Punish those softball club members, Rin! Rin slowly turned towards Sasami Sasagawa.
なんですの?
To be fair, she didn't say anything or do anything. Rin's eyes were scaring her.
勝負だ!
I don't think that's your line, Kyosuke.
聞けばあんた、2年でソフトボール部のピッチャーと4番を張ってるらしいじゃないか。
ええ。
リンと一打席勝負しろ。あんたが勝ったらグラウンドから去ってやる。
Why would you issue that challenge? She's not beaten her once yet.
だがリンが勝ったら、あんたの後輩が猫を蹴っちまったことを詫びて、おとなしく自分の練習に戻ることだな。
Guess we just gotta hope for the best. There you go. She's back to being herself.
受けて立ちましょう。この私が草野球に興じてる連中に負けるはずがありませんわ。
ボールは軟式、バットは好きに持ってきてくれ。
Sasagawa san returned to the opposite side of the field. With her eyes on the ground, Rin was standing still on the mound like a ghost.
ちょっと待てよ、Kyosuke!
Throwing away his bat, Masato dashed off to Kyosuke.
今のリンがソフトボール部の4番に勝てるわけねえじゃねえか。
That's my concern as well.
まあな。けど、俺はかけてみたいんだよ。
Oh, okay. You're testing who? Rin or Sasagawa?
何にだよ。
何か、新たな力がリンから引き出せそうな、そんな気がしてるんだ。
I just hope he's right.
な漫画みたいに行くかよ。
Well, this is close to a manga, right?
そもそもストライクゾーンに来ることすら怪しいってのによ。
俺はスピードメーターの動作確認してるから、マスト、ジャッジ頼む。
Umpire's a bit of responsibility now, isn't it? Sasami Sasagawa came back with a few from her cronies.
素人がササミ先輩と差しで勝負してもらえるなんて、それだけでも羨ましいです。大きいのかっ飛ばして、格の違いってものを見せつけてやってください。
Here we go!I guess their cheers will be good motivation for Sasagawa. Sasagawa-san.
準備は OK ですわよ。とっとと始めるとしましょう。
Here we go. Oh shit! This is new!
なんだ?リンの様子がいつもと違うぞ。
こいつは。
Whoa! What a throw! Strike! Call the strike!Everyone was completely flabbergasted at what had happened. Now, I'm pretty sure this did not happen in the original visual novel. Sasami Sasagawa had stepped into the batter's box and not even moved.
今の 何ですの？
3桁130キロ。
Wow, that's quite a throw. Nani? Kyosuke read the numeric value on his speed gun.
Manga da.
Visual novel, it's kinda close.
Strike call.
Yeah, call it.
Oh, strike!
There goes again. She couldn't see it. She couldn't react in time. She completely failed to hit Rin's pitch.
140?
I peered at the speed gun Kyosuke was holding. 135 kilometers per hour. It got even faster.
Masato, strike call.
Oh, strike!
But is she gonna be able to hit this one? Hey, hitting a ball going that fast takes some real reflexes. I wouldn't feel bad about not being able to hit a pitch that fast. She shortened her grip. So if she shortens her grip, it means there's less of a swing of the bat, so it'll move faster. Even though the range shrinks, right? Even their cheers sounded mournful. The moment of truth. There you go. She couldn't stop her swing.
Change up! Shikamo baka ni shita yona suttonkyou na boto!
So yeah, if you I'm trying to think of the baseball's rules. If you swing at a ball, does it count as a strike? I guess it does, doesn't it? That's clearly what it indicated.
Kono watakushi wo koko made gurou suru to.
I think her hand just slipped.
Iya, shuchūryoku ga kireta dake da.
Sasami Sasasegawa got choked up.
Oi, Rin, mokkai shuchūryoku dashite nagete miro.
Nah, I don't think she has the motivation anymore. Masato pushed the stunned Sasami Sasasegawa out of the way and stepped to the batter's box. Although Rin threw many balls, in the end, none of them passed the 100 km per hour boundary. Her best throws were between 80 and 88 km per hour, which is amazing enough, though.
Mokkai neko kette miyo.
Don't do that, you... Masato got kicked instead. Serves him right, really. How was she able to do it?
Ma, kajiba no kuso jikara mitai na mon doro. Iishiki shite wa dasenai chikara datte koto da na.
Now she had to get mad. A subconscious power? It just means those cats are really that important to her, doesn't it? I'm sure that for Rin, the cats are a special existence above anything else. Alright, and what will we call it? My strength left me at those words. Kyosuke, I wonder, does he realize his worth among us? Wasn't that just a fastball?
Yeah. Neko no tamashii ga yadotteru kara na.
Neko ball!
Rising Nyatto Ball!
Raging Nyatto Ball.
Doda.
Why are your eyes sparkling? Rin has learned the Raging Meow Ball.
Mo ikku. Saigo ni nageta yurui tama wa change up to iu. Seikaku ni wa chigau ga, batter ni taishite nita kouka ga erareta kara sou yobu koto ni suru.
And she's also learned the change up. Today's practice is finished. There was still time until dinner. Wanda! Alright, come on. Kengo again? Yep. I mean, he's the only person we can come battle against. Third time's the charm. Especially because I'm a little bit better than I was last time. Because Kengo's not taking part in practice. His stats do not improve like mine is at the moment. But he has such good items though. A broom.
You
can only fight by manipulating the hero. A broom might be interesting.
Battle start!
Ikuzo!
Well, that thing does a lot.
Hai!
Nice! Not bad. Not bad.
Hai!
Of course, he is good at... He is good at, like, fighting with the sticks and against them, so I imagine he'll still kick my ass. critical hit counterattack as well.
Nope,
not yet. We're probably going to have to do at least two more playthroughs before we're able to actually fight on an even playing field with him. Masato's pair. Pair of what? I know, Kengo, man. He's a kendo ace for a reason, after all. Kamari and Kyosuke. Let's go watch. Kamari, you also have a seemingly impossible foe. She can only battle you. Terrifying. Her hair is made of cotton candy. I love that one. Good luck, Kamari. Where the fuck did you get a sea urchin from? His shape is just asking to be thrown anyway. I give it the green light.
Fight!
Oh, holy moly, a critical hit did half a health. I thought she might actually stand a chance with the toothbrush, but evidently not. Critical hit! Two critical hits! Jeez.
そうだな。意味がつながりそうもない二つの言葉をくっつけてみよう。
ああ、もっと可愛いのがいい。
Acrobatic oolong tea. That's not two words put together. That's three put together. I ain't buying that. Bidu-bidu, bidu-bidu. A battle is about to take place between Rin and Masato. Come on, Rin. Get back to third place. Be my buffer again.
これがこの手で回したピザは確かに筋肉ピザと呼ばれている。
しかし
それが何だって言うんだ。
He's being oddly philosophical with that statement. Why am I here and the I don't get it no con?
使ってみよう。風を感じた。
使うぜ。絶好調だぜ。
Hand sanitizer? Oh, Rin, I'm so sorry. This is the worst matchup for him. For her, even. I think she deserves an F. I mean, that's not too bad. Oh, wow. Wow. I was gonna say soap OP. Suds up! Nice! Soap is OP! Yay! Rin has reclaimed rank 3.
Omae, こんなのはどうだ。
うわ
That's so harsh. Oh dear. Masato Inohara. Yes, I'm a loser. All right, that's enough wondering.
じゃあ、今日も始めるとするか。
Oh, she's gonna get a fighting rematch against Sasagawa.
Naja.
Rin prepared her earpiece and headed for the dorm.Mission starto! We have to give her proper backup this time. Are we gonna say something? Oh no, it's not working. Oh no, the mic this is. Oh! Is this on purpose?
もしもし!
Masato, she clearly can't hear you.
届いてないのか?
もしもし!
カメよ!
カメさんよ!
届いてるのか?
I don't think she did. I think she just made the assumption.
いや、あいつには届いて
ない。 Oh, Rin.
なんだ、嫌がらせか、みんなで無視して楽しいか、なんか言え。
It seemed to be a complete coincidence that Rin and Masato had carried out their dialogue.
無線機の故障か。
On purpose, right, Kyosuke?
今日は一切のフォローなしでやらせてみようと思ってな。
Yeah, thought so. 何？
ま、そういうわけさ。
In other words, this was his doing.
よくわかんねえな。俺たちは聞いてるだけってことか?
Indeed.
そうなるな。
Shouldn't you have told her?
そうしたら、あいつは間違いなく行かないだろ。
She could just run away now, couldn't she though? でも… The door of the veranda opened up.
お前らな!
A girl was standing there with a glow in her eyes.
マサト、電話だ。
Kengo threw the cell phone to Masato.
え、俺に出ればいいのか。はい、もしもし。
You just goddamn it.
お前の仕業か。
おお。
やはー。
Sorry, Masato. You had to take it. Rin jumped into the room and kicked Masato's head while he was pressing the cell phone against his ear. I knew this would happen.
さすがにそこまで望むのは早かったか。
Damn right she does.
どういうことだ、説明してもらおうか。
ジャミングだ。
ジャミング？
ナイス。
何者かからの妨害電波だ。
I wonder who it could be. He said without hesitation.
何？何者かめ、やってくれる。
She bought it.
それはどうにかならないのか。
すぐには無理だ。
じゃあ中止だな。
いや、勧誘は続ける。お前が一人で何とかする。
Respecting it、やだ。
いやだ。楽しくない。
That's not fun. I also think that's a little hard.
スパイだったらな。そういう時もあるもんだ。
何
？She's gonna buy it again.
そうか。
Oh, she did. She bought it.
じゃあ今日だけだぞ。
Oh, that's our Kyosuke. She splendidly fell for his persuasion. Anyway, she resumed her mission. By the way, Masato was still lying unconscious behind us.
Oh, 経験が生きてるじゃないか。
Indeed, she would have to have learned, wouldn't she?What if she acts like she did yesterday?
まあ、見守ってやろうぜ。
こんばんは。捕虜、リンちゃん。
Is that Saigusa-san? Ah, that voice.
あの想像しい女か。
It is Saigusa.
何やってんの? なんか面白いこと見つけた？あ、待って、当ててみせよう。バゲッティのルーツを探る旅。いやー、ポーリング？
Her voice gradually grew fainter.
空気に耐えられなくなって逃げ出したな。
I think so.Rin sure isn't good at getting along with people who are acting too friendly. Through the microphone, we could hear Sagusa-san's quiet voice. Finally, she couldn't be heard any longer. Uh-oh! It sounds like she's trying to catch up with Rin. Oh, what? Oh, I think this is it, Death Bellows. If you're still here, this is the part you were asking about before. Shaka shaka hey! Why such a thing all of a sudden?
じゃあ、なんかよくわからないけど頑張ってね。アデュ
ー。
シャカシャカヘイ。
Oh, I love it. Rin got her hands on cheerful tambourine. That'll give her a bit of a buff in the fight.
気に入ったようだ。
After that, we would often hear the sound of the tambourine. But that has nothing to do with her mission at all.
あら?
Oh, here we go.
お前は…
It happened again. I started to wonder if Sasagawa-san was going out of her way to come and meet Rin.
Sasagawa-sami?
Even she tripped over her own name. I think her parents must really not have liked her to give her a name that tongue-twisty. She couldn't deny it.
何を妙なものを持ち出して騒いでらっしゃるの？これはタンバリンだ。知らないのか？それくらい知っていますわ。シャカシャカヘイ。
シャカシャカヘイ。
こう使う。気に触る音ですわね。
ああ。
なんだ？何かタンバリンに嫌な思い出でもあるのか？小学校の6年間。なぜか一度もタンバリンに触れることができなかったとか、そんなことはどうでもいいんですのよ。
You're the one saying it.
それは哀れだな。貸してやろうか。私の過去に土足で踏み込まないでくださらない？なんですか、ササミ様。
Oh, great.
また夏目ですか。お前たち、やっておしまいなさい。
Here we go. I felt like Sasagawa. Even I'm struggling. Sasagawa.And had gotten a little friendlier with Rin. Even though it always ends in a fight. Did it just buff her agility? Nice! Go, Rin! Ouch!You go, Rin-chan! Oh, she's gonna win! She's gonna win! They're completely panicking now. Oh, I say that and then they just pull it right back again. There's a crit! Oh...Oh, no one's hitting now. Counter-strike.
3人で一緒ぐらいの強さか。
Nicely done, Rin-chan.
あら、意外にやりますのね。
Indeed.
では、私自ら受けて立ちましょう。
We already know this is gonna end badly for Rin. Let's go.
これを使うとどうなるんだろう。何かに火がついた。
It's a shame she still doesn't have a cup jelly as well. It might have given her a bit of a chance. Her reflexes are faster. Oh, no, not quite. Ooh! Triple hit for almost half her health. Yeah, no chance. No chance. Wow. How did she survive that? It's a shame, but unfortunately, until we do a few more playthroughs, it's always going to end like this. Yeah, pretty much. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Alright, we made it to a Friday. So, with that said, that will be all for tonight. Thanks for joining me. It was fun. We'll play more at the weekend. So look forward to that. Saturday. Be there or be square. Or be round if you think of a baseball. Haha! Well, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.